at the bones of everything that will ever be. Pieces of a love forevermore. Of a love for